So today in this video, we shall convert 85 degree into radian. So in a straight line or semicircle, the sum of angles is 180 degree and it is equal to pi radian. So 1 degree is equal to pi by 180 radian. In the same way, 85 degree is equal to 85 into pi by 180 radian. So now we cancel the numbers. So 5 times 1 means 5, remaining 4, 4, 5, 45. So 5 times 9 means 45. So 5 times 3 means 15, remainder 3. 30, 5 times 6 mean 30. So it is equal to 19 pi by 36 radian. So 85 degree is equal to 19 pi by 36 radian. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.